So this is the flagpole. It's 40 inches tall, comes in its own little canvas bag. Inside the bag are two pieces, the pole itself and a rubber end piece that is used on the silk flags to give it a nice swoop at the top. So today we're going to show you how easy it is to put the flagpole up. A matter of taking this top off, rubber top, and extending the flag out. It goes from 40 inches all the way up to 20 feet. Just a matter of doing a half twist at every junction point. It's tapered so that it automatically locks into place. And then at the very end, we take the black rubber hose, slip it on the end piece, and we've got our flagpole. I put it up against the silk lolly flag, and you can see how that smooth, natural swoop of the black rubber hose holds it in place. So these are all custom made, and I'll show you how easy it is to take down. It's a matter of getting it that half twist at every junction point. You can give it a little knock too. Sometimes it's just a matter of knocking right in.